Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Shweta. I'm back with the book Magic, Activity 22. And I hope you have counted your blessing in the morning. And regarding this Activity 22, it states about before your very eyes. And it's basically working upon our goals, top 10 goals or top 10 desires of us. Do you know what is the most boring part of managing goals or making goals and making goals work for ourselves? That is the planning system or the planning process. Planning process, emotionally it may not be exciting for you, but it's the most valuable process for achieving your goals. So I'm very excited to share with you the most effective process of planning, that is RPM, that is result planning method. If you master the thinking process of RPM, you don't need to follow the system. The system we follow, or the traditional way we follow, is that when we plan our day, we ask ourselves a question. That is, what do I need to do? Well, we make our that particular to-do list or things, or that activity log up us daily. And sometimes we do it for days, then we convert it into our mobile thing. We make the to-do reminder list, then we go for the calendar system. We write it on the calendar. The shortest and the most possible way for us, we find out that particular way and we go on doing it for some days. Say suppose 3-4 days. Some people do it for 15 days, but I've seen most of the people don't do it or don't follow it throughout many months and things like that. But it's the most effective way. It takes time, but it's really working and it's more effective and it will give you outcomes. But you know why people don't follow it? Because whatever you write in that particular to-do list never gets complete. Psychologist has proved that the list you make is never completed by any one of us. So day by day, that list gets bigger and bigger, and when it's grow bigger and bigger, it causes us pain. So and if you understand that our brain works in the fashion of pain and pleasure system, that is, whatever things are painful for us, we don't follow them, and whatever things are pleasurable to us, we follow it. So you know why we don't do exercise, even if we know that it's very helpful for our health? Because it causes us pain, and lying down or eating fries and things like that gives us pleasure. So even if we know that it is, we have knowledge about it, that it is not good, but it gives us pleasure, we are going to follow it. And if we know that even if it's important for me, but it causes me pain, I'm not going to follow it. So the single system that our brain follows is the pain and pleasure system. So that to-do list and that things not done causes us pain. So many of the people have already done it in past, and so they don't like to follow this to-do list or activity log thing. So there has to be some more proper and more dhaso way that we follow this system kind of thing, because we know that it is helpful, but something should be there that makes us conditioned to follow this particular system, and that is RPM. Look, RPM, you need to understand this thing first, that is, what control our life is what we focus upon, and what we focus upon we feel, and what we feel we are gonna move towards. So everything depends upon what we focus upon. So wherever you are investing this focus of yours, there you are investing your feelings, your emotions, your intellect, and wherever you are investing all this, actually you are investing your whole of the life. So where is your focus determines what you are gonna end up in this particular life of yours. Say for example, we go up by traditional way and we ask ourselves what we need to do. So our brain will answer what is pressing you at that particular moment, or what is more bothering you at that particular moment. So you will do things temporarily what you need to do and get the result out of it, but that won't be the result you always wanted, or that won't be the result of your goal or going towards your goal. It's wherever the focus goes, energy energy flows. And if you understand this statement, that is, wherever the focus goes, energy flows, the only most important things you need to take control is you need to take control of your focus. And how can you control your focus is by asking good questions to yourself.